battle last week. Concordia trying to roll that momentum over against Northside. This one, yeah, like all the first half, kind of sloppy. Alex Holiday Robinson in the first quarter with a first down right there, but Northside would miss the field goal. It was 0-0 after one. Second quarter, Jake Bird back in action for the Cadets. He hits Tyler Grossman down the sideline here, down to the seven, but Concordia would miss the field goal later on that drive, still 0-0. Later in the second, it's that Concordia defense. Michael Fairfield making a stick up the middle. That's a tackle for loss. And then right before the half, Concordia would get on the board. Jake Bird to Jaron Kinding as Concordia wins this one 21-10 at Northside. Final stop in the SA.